Sharon learning how to use a kanga. Don't do bad. What is done here?
So far, doing a big garden bed.
And then I'm flattening out all that over there for a caravan, for those bloody caravans to go into that space. She's shitting herself a bit. She's never used one before.
That's hilarious.
It's doing a real good job. Someone that doesn't use this stuff very often gets absolutely frustrated with the fuck ass with it, but then works out, and that's pretty good, does a good job. As you see, she's even got her Chinese work boots on. This dirt is that fucking hard. The bloody kanga, it literally stops. Can't get the fucking thing to go through half of it. It's just that rock hard. This is our next feat. Look at all this shit. It was a good garden. There was a pool there until it exploded. Now we gotta get all this out. Shake off. Yep, it didn't stay there. Spa, that'll be a pond.